Let's say a prayer this morning for our young people in the world. Let us pray that they can see through the devil's temptations and stay true to God. Our young people today are being tricked into believing that certain unnatural sins are normal and should be accepted. Lord Jesus, if we allow ourselves to accept those sins, what is keeping us from accepting all sins, like adultery, or theft, or even murder? We pray our young people can say no to such sinful practices and accept and love what God has created for them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Can I use the car?
Sure. Be safe.
Thanks, Dad. Bye, Mom. Sorry. Traffic was really bad. I'm sorry.
You need to let us know next time.
Dear Lord, thank you for this food and our family here to share it. And may it nourish our bodies so that we may do your work. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Oh, this looks good. I'm starving.
It looks great, man.
What do you have going on this week?
Should be busy.
Should be busy?
Should be busy.
Why?
May I be excused?
Have you finished eating? Okay. Julie. Is there something going on between you two? You've been avoiding each other all day. Everyone thought you looked really pretty in your dress.
Can I go?
You've hardly touched your food at all.
I'm not hungry. I have homework. Can I go?
Just go. I can't.
Open it. You can't keep rapping like that. I got that from Alex, and he said...